But Avengers 2, Avengers, the game. So as you can see, we are getting into So this is crazy. So this is the DLC. This is the DLC character, Kate Bishop, who is now this current Hawkeye. So they said that you can get. this is just crazy. So it's free. It's free. Spoiler: free character, and you can get her as soon as you download the game, no matter what. And it is telling me that I cannot get any of her challenge card stuff, which is like it's kind of the thing that all the characters have. Allows you to get like all this free stuff. You see those outfits, and there's emotes. All those are served. So it says I can't activate her without 1,000 credits. 1,000 credits! Like, and that's these guys. And you have to pay for the credits. There we go. And I really only want to spend $10 to do it, but look at this. And then you just got a bonus pack for 2,000. You're like, no, I really don't want that. But it's just the fact that I have to spend virtual money to get her cosmetic stuff, which is, that seems like it's there's a money wall here without being a money wall. Because they don't come out and say right away, you know, hey, this character that you're going to like get for free has a quote-unquote challenge card that you have to purchase. Like, isn't that messed up? Like, I have to buy this challenge card to unlock all of her skills to like get all these cosmetic stuff that's like every other character has. Okay. And stop working out. Just do the missions real quick. But I don't know. So she's got specific story missions. Cool, cool. And of course, you can tell by the bullet point. And they did just recently come out and reveal the next Hawkeye as the next character, which that just doesn't seem redundant to have like two of the similar same characters come back to back. And I'll just play this by myself. I don't care. Like, it'll happen like that. Ow.
Yo, Dr. Pym, I hear you've got news about our tachyon situation?
Yeah, the good kind. Thanks to your efforts, I succeeded in locating the origin of the tachyon storms. These pockets of unstable time are all emanating from one central point.
Ooh, somewhere nice, I hope? Spain, Italy, Wakanda?
Not quite. We traced the disruptions to an AIM black site near a hydro dam in Siberia.
Oh, mysterious. I like it.
So if we shut down this facility, does that mean we'll stop all these time disruptions from happening?
Tachyons are highly unstable. Let's see what we're dealing with first.
All right. Recon it is. You, sure you want me leading this, Cap?
You know more about this situation than anyone. I trust you. And if you're ever not sure what to do, just listen to your instincts. They've served you well.
That means a lot. Thanks, Cap. Let's do this.
You know, I'm on the table anyway, so I can do it if I want to. Aw, man. Raised by default. Let's see.
We're approaching the hydro dam. You have a plan, Kate?
I just figured we wing it.
What?
I'm joking, dude. Have a little faith. Okay, we take out the comm tower first, then sneak in, and inspect their safety violations.
I don't know, remember all our moves. I know.
can't be good.
The tachyon disruptions are affecting the atmosphere.
And so, what am I looking at? Past and future sky?
More like radiation trails.
Oh, good. Okay, nearby. If we can disable it, we'll have a short window where AIM will be blind and unable to call for backup. What's that?
The closer you get to the origin point, the stronger the disruptions get. They're radiating out of that place like waves. Listen, be careful down there. Tachyon exposure isn't usually lethal, but I've never encountered levels like this.
Wait, not usually lethal? You're not helping, man.
I'm monitoring your vitals from here. You're fine.
Then lead with that.
There's the communications array.
If those guards call for backup, we're toast.
I can jam the signal long enough for you to destroy the array. Just be quick.
You got it, Doc. Get to that AIM facility.
This is odd. Seems AIM security is already on high alert.
What? I thought we had the drop on them.
We do. They don't know you're here. Something else must have tripped their sensors. I'm spotting several AIM patrols up ahead. They're blocking your path to the facility.
Not for long. scream high alert, crazy.
Maybe we're not the only ones interested in the Tachyon project.
Keep moving. Take out that patrol before they know we're here.
More.
We might have lucked out. They seem distracted.
I'll take what I can get.
Yeah, fishing good.
Set secure. No sign of the others, Doctor.
Looks like Monica's got other problems tonight.
Yeah, she's down there. Pretty sure it wasn't
nothing. If you can clear them out, I'll be able to analyze the records.
Oh, it's not.
This big guy was downed recently. Looks like it was sent to intercept some escaped prisoners.
Mm-hmm. Explains the high alert.
The facility.
hard and try to do that enough.
Just over that ridge.
Yeah, I'm done. I have gear, I have to change up.
All the tachyon readings originate from that location.
An alert isn't going to make security any lighter.
Maybe we can sneak in. You know, scale the roof and drop down on the cables.
Another shockwave. That bunker's definitely responsible.
Guess we better keep moving.
Yep, security looks tight. Getting inside won't be easy.
Jarvis and I can handle the door from here. But you'll need to clear the area.
Here, you do the thing.
The son of Odin laughs in the face of defeat.
I'm in the system. Overriding doors now.
Thank you.
Alright, Oh yeah, that's right. I'm sorry about that. People in this, like, ah, stupid.
Find anything unusual in their system, Jarvis?
I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target. It would be at the bottom. I see him! Whoa. Things are not okay.
Jarvis, what are we dealing with?
Pockets of abnormal gravity. These vents are connected to a room on the lower floor. I won't be able to break encryption. They're using actual keys.
I'm gonna set process. Find me a target with access.
Oh, damn. Ooh, took some help out too.
Getting closer.
Okay. There's an employee with the keys you need. you're up, Kate.
That exosuit won't save me. Target spotted.
Open the pipe, Rush!
Take the elevator to the bottom floor.
You're being a robot.
Readings are getting stronger. You're on the right track.
Okay, this is it. You ready? No idea. Same. Same, same, same. Here we go.
Visual connection is strong.
It's crossed the face that way.
Detecting heavy energy fluctuations in the room up ahead.
Let's move. To keep potential paradoxes to a minimum. How's your progress on the weapon?
We're close to a breakthrough. We should be able to send back a working prototype on our next connection.
Excellent.
Damn.
Years of scientific progress in less than 30 days.
Not for me.
Patience. It'll be worth it. On that note, I have good news. Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
No. Fall back.
Into the future.
Destroy that thing when we had the chance.
I don't know why the hell he'd be working with Monica, but I know Clint, okay? He has a reason, and we need to figure out what it is before we start wrecking things. Let's get to the anthill.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Hey, mind filling us in? Do you know what that thing was?
It's a... well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart. We're talking about time... collapsing in on itself.
They'll be locking down security after our break-in. But I have an idea. We're gonna build another time bridge.
Did you not just hear me say tearing reality apart? Messing with time is a bad idea.
Exactly. So we are gonna fix it. We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work. I'll need a few things, but you know what? Maybe.
Maybe.
Okay. First, we'll need everything you can get on Monica's time bridge plans. Blueprints, records, everything. Shield's intel points to an AIM data center in Siberia.
It's our best shot.
Hello there. Oh, fine then. Gosh.
Here's the info we have. Hopefully it's enough.
I remember just accepting a bunch of these all the time.
You got a sec? I'll take all the help I can get. You are a lifesaver.
Hello there. My programming leaves me enslaved to your desires.
We need all the help we can get against Dave, so thanks. Great. Excellent. We need all the help we can get against AIM, so thanks. Great. Great. Excellent. Thank you.
Wish S.H.I.E.L.D. agents had been that eager to do favors. Let me know when you're finished, okay? Thanks. Glad an Avenger's on the case. Wish S.H.I.E.L.D. agents had been that eager
to do favors. Oh my god!
We really need this. I'll see you later. So, what are the chances you can actually build this time bridge?
Up until now, I thought it was impossible, but Monica seems to have cracked it somehow.
Well, we're about to find out how. Better do this quietly. Yeah, we don't want AIM interrupting us while we're pilfering their files. Into the cold we go. Again. We're gonna break in without raising the alarm. We're gonna need to swipe some credentials. Can you find us a target?
Intercepting AIM communications.
Patrol Delta got lost in a snow squall. Waiting for them to regroup, then we'll head back.
Hurry up. Dr. Rappaccini wants extra security in the data center.
Sitting ducks.
Thank you.
Perfect. Shall we?
No, just do that. Just do that.
Main patrol, dead ahead.
Take him out. I'll warn the others. Check your consequences.
I almost feel. Let's find those chattering Abe agents. Getting...
You doing okay, Kate? You seem a bit out of it.
Yeah, sorry. Just thinking about what we saw. Went working with him. I trust him. I just wish I knew what he was planning. We're in Siberia, and I'm freezing my butt off.
These guys look pretty low level. We'll have to find their commander.
I was in the mood to hit something. This one's not getting back up. Hey, mate, up in that tower. Try to keep up.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Yeah.
sense of direction doing, Jarvis?
Ahead of you lies a forest. Go through it, and you'll reach AIM's data center.
Let's see.
I wonder how much they're hiding up here.
AIM wants to stay in the public's good graces. Anything remotely controversial gets put out of the way.
I think time travel qualifies. The blueprints have to be inside.
So does this thing have a name, or is it just...
What's this one? Defeat AIM with quantum surge. Oh, okay.
Get to the terminal quick. We don't want AIM blocking those credentials.
Yeah, they're no fool to need those agents eat snow for nothing.
Would it, though?
Thank you. Oh, okay. Fight with her weird the whole time. Okay. Okay.
We're in. Let's find some time bridge blueprints.
Time bridge. Time bridge. I'm gonna take out the time bridge.
Using this time bridge for?
I don't know. She mentioned years of scientific progress. She's accelerating something, passing it back and forth through time.
It's the what that keeps me up at night. And how's Clint involved? She keeps secrets like that close. Okay, we grab what we can, then wipe their servers. Monica can't be allowed to make another one.
Agreed. Let us know when you're ready.
All right, we're in.
Find the control hub.
Let me pause. Yeah, that's all there now. Okay.
Jarvis should be able to access AIM's network and search for the plans.
Strange. They're locked behind a firewall, but there are multiple records of an element.
I know that name. It was some mystery project we shut down in one of Monica's labs. Oh, good. That's fun. Is that all? Oh, that's a lot of computers. What do you think AIM people email about? Trust me, it's not that interesting. The lab reports are what you Control hub located. What do you need, Jarvis?
The access point should be in the center of the room. A proximity hack should get me into the system, but you'll need to stay within its range.
Hold position, stand ground. Consider it done, Mr. Jarvis. Nowhere to hide. Wait, are you talking to me or to them?
Jarvis, this data center is heavily secured. I'm afraid I'll need more time than anticipated.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll hold them off.
Here. It will take me a while to extract.
Yeah, get those time bridge plans, Jarvis! And speed!
Damn.
Records.
Receiving the blueprints now.
Hey, we got what we needed. Let's get out of here.
Right behind you.
Almost did it. Stand down, two times or not.
Everything you hoped for, Doc?
This is exactly what we need. It's a long shot, but I should be able to recreate it. My people can get almost everything I need to build our own bridge, but powering it is another story.
I'm guessing you mean more than a few double A's.
Yeah, Monica's machine runs on Cavorite. Last I heard, S.H.I.E.L.D. had the remaining stockpile.
We'll check in with Commander Hill. Maybe she can help us out.
Thanks. Let me know when you have it. I'll get things started here.
Let's see what's happening. I'm gonna hear them all and let's see, look at the costumes. Oh, I'm about it.
Welcome back, Miss Bishop.
Mr. Stark wanted this yesterday.
We're faster.
This stuff could explode. Do you really want to try it?
Welcome back.
I wonder if they'll ever add Captain Marvel. I wonder if the game will shut down in 10 months.
Kate Bishop has resurfaced. Her whereabouts were unknown since the destruction on A-Day. Still no word on her mentor.
You don't need a new outfit, but you definitely want one, right?
Who is it? Yeah, it was hers. Oh, dang, actually, that's pretty cool. And then, crap, how many cards do I have? I got a lot of cards. Oh, that's cool. Oh my god, what? No, don't show me this. Is it badass? Are you badass? Oh no, okay, never mind. I thought it was gonna be like what I just saw, but white. And with a hood. And with the hood's pretty cool. Campfire? What does that mean? Does that hurt? Oh, she actually had a fire. Is she like resting? Yeah, she's resting and waiting. She has a fire like just right there. Interesting. Nope, you know what? I'm gonna buy this. Gotcha!
I was hoping you'd pick that. It's one of my favorites.
And then, you know what? Gotcha!
Ooh, that'll look great on you.
Oh, how about that? Whoa, what the fuck was that?
He's not dead, you know. And I'm not sure if I'm staying it.
All I mean is, this is a long time coming. You earned it. I'll let you get settled.
Yeah. Thanks. This place hasn't changed a bit. Can't remember who won this bet. Man, he was looking for this for weeks. I can't believe it's still here. Guess I've, finally graduated from the futon.
Not much. I'm cool.
Looking good, Matt. Tasha, Black Widow, I never know what to call you.
Anything is fine.
Oh, don't give me that kind of opening.
Oh, yeah. North him. Yep. Oh, Bobby. Here's some other stuff soon. Who knows, I might just have to... I have a call this one.
Got your call. I know Director Fury stockpiled Cavorite in many of our shield bunkers across the world. Normally, I'm not the one to gamble shield assets on a hunch. But saving Hawkeye would win us another veteran in our war against AIM. I already put Dugan on the case. From what I've heard, he should have everything ready by now.
Dugan.
Out. Don't see what the problem is.
Bishop?
So you need Cavorite, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Cavorite is.
It's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech back in the day. Can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the war table for you. Good luck out there.
Siberia.
Okay, Hank said we'll need a ton of Cavrite if we want to power our own time bridge.
Fury stashed plenty in old SHIELD bunkers. Man was a hoarder.
Old documents reveal the presence of a SHIELD bunker near an old satellite farm in Siberia.
God, man. It's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby SHIELD cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Cavrite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
I see him! Bet that hurt.
Well, this'll be simple.
Ooh, shit.
Work your magic.
You're safe now.
Up, heads up!
Aim's jamming.
That's better.
Destroy AIM's. They should disrupt their signal journey.
What?
got to clear this site.
In some trouble here. Dish is down. Well done. All right, there appears to be more than one satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down. Installation has been disabled. Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache. Buried underground, did he? Who am I kidding? He probably buried it underground.
Got eyes on the enemy. Got an arrow for each of you. Thank you.
Director Fury sure had a field day hiding these caches. Ice cave, seriously?
Yeah, he always figured. We're super spies, let's own it.
Exactly, was this Cavrite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Cavrite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache. Here we are.
Another base golf thing. We're going to play these. Stun, 4 and 3. Not even look for where they are.
Code verification required. Designated security station.
A surprise party for me?
Oh, man. Where's that at?
Code verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault. Required and designated security station. complete. Initiating next tier of the Vault Unlock Protocol. Code verification required and designated security station.
And mastering. Boom.
Sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already.
Good thing they gave me my cap, because my cap's the only one.
See you in a few.
Super powerful.
I'll send Theo to meet you outside. We had to build the bridge in a separate location. It's too dangerous to have near the anthill, let alone inside it.
Oh, well, that's a good thing. It'll be interesting, the next installment, the next Hawkeye. Like, how similar will they play? Like, I thought it was interesting that they wanted to do this Hawkeye and have her have all the tech and stuff and be able to do all that cool stuff. But the fact that, like, they're also bringing in OG Hawkeye and being all running and stuff, would he be more of a close-up player and have a few long-distance options, or is he still going to be just be, you know, or is he more, maybe he'll just be more running than he is Hawkeye, I don't know. Yeah, I came Bishop before, it was a good Hawkeye.
Thanks for the portal, Theo.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
You did well. Dr. Pym is quite pleased.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa. Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay, I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing. Jarvis, did we time travel or just, teleport?
My internal clock differs from the local time, So yes, we have succeeded. But we're only an hour ahead of our past self.
What?
Instead of transporting you a day before Clint's arrival, you have arrived an hour before.
No, I get it, Jarvis. You have to move. For my next trick. Should have stayed out of our way. Jarvis, do you have eyes on Clint?
Scanning the area. There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck.
Yeah, new emote time. A fire right on the elevator. Perfect. How would you make that fire on an elevator?
This place looks familiar.
I'm picking up the convoy ahead.
We'll have to get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility.
Here we go!
Oh, like we found a welcome party. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys?
What's that phrase? Fish in a barrel.
Oh, damn.
I'm afraid, Monica, we're still early. That means we have a chance.
They've split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for these prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, get me Thea.
Kate? Wait. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later. And, can you tell Pim I called you? We just need to get these prisoners to safety.
It's fine. But only because I owe you.
Thanks, Leo. Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the convoy?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it.
Wild guess.
I see it.
I'm not detecting Mr. Barton at this location.
He's going to sugarcoating it. But we're still getting these people out.
There they are!
Disappointed it's over.
This one's open.
Teleporting now.
No. Yeah, come here, Tony.
Cell over there.
That's gotta be Clint.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Well, third time's the charm. Let's do this.
Day.
Katie?
Oh my god.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Look, explain on the way. We gotta move. How could you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
You believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
So this is a rescue mission.
Great minds think alike.
I hate you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, many times. If I want to get all the hero challenges, I have to pay $10, basically. So how's there a free character if I still have to pay for something that was already, like... It just seems a little complicated. Like, I didn't have to pay for Captain America's challenge card, or the Hulk's challenge card. I'm gonna have to pay for Kate Bishop.
How could you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
So this is a rescue mission.
Great minds think alike.
I hate you. Blocking the way. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, kid.
Have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart reality. Or did he not notice the end of days looking tachyon storms?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
You think?
Immediately.
Don't tell me twice.
Omega weapon?
No idea. Lots of words I did not understand. But if you're right...
Then am I not?
We have to destroy the bridge.
I'm finally on board.
Even if I don't make it back.
What?
Weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, you'd be trapped with it.
Sorry, I have to go.
You better come back, all right?
I'll try, but if I don't...
Nope, not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. Let's get to the bridge. Jarvis?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoner.
Again?
Tachyon pulses. My readings are...
Disruptions are messing with time now. It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away.
Get inside!
Oh.
not feel good at all. The movie supplied to me about time travel, and I am not happy about it!
Okay, so I don't have to.
This is bad.
Kate? Thank God. What happened?
Oh, I'm gonna throw up. Long story. Monica's trying to pass some future weapon through the time bridge.
Weapon? That's what's causing all this. The rate the pulses are accelerating, the next transfer could hurl the planet into a massive tachyon storm.
Okay, we have to get to that lab.
What happened to Clint?
He went to stop the weapon from the future side. We just have to hold the bridge open long enough for him to come back through, and then we can blow it to pieces. We have to move.
Nice work. They're ready for you.
You guys are going down. Hard.
A surprise party for me?
Great.
is win-win-win. There is a chest with gear close by.
You have to get inside and shut that bridge down before it's too late.
Easier said than done.
I know you don't want to hear this, but if Quint can't make it through in time...
We destroy the bridge. I know.
I'm sorry.
It won't come to that.
Right. But if it does...
I can do it.
If you're still listening, if you check out our podcast that we upload every week, which I also upload every week.
All right.
We're a casual group of friends, so very enthusiastic about video games.
Once it's open, close the power cells while we give Clint a chance to come through.
You'll need to approach the time bridge so I can initiate a proximity override.
Our favorite podcast, really.
Jarvis will deal with security while I get the bridge open.
Okay. We're doing this.
Captain. Even Dr. Jesse Intrigue has been eliminated. What? Thought I didn't know about your ex-husband.
Ooh, but I have to be more specific than that, Monica.
You've been super busy. Let me give you a rest. A permanent one.
Damage you've done.
The world doesn't need you. I have a plan.
How many people die in your plan?
Acceptable, Marky.
no such thing.
Defensive algorithms.
Whoa, what? Prisoners.
Katie! Cat!
What was that?
End of the world.
Nice work, Kate. Thanks for waiting for me.
Thanks for coming back.
I have to tell you what I saw.
Do it back at the Chimera, okay? Because I don't know about you guys, but I need a nice strong coffee if we're going to talk time trap.
Right. Ooh, that was so long enough. That. Ooh, explanation. Went back. I don't know how to step off, do some stuff. Okay. Okay, cat. What? Grayson got talking.
I'm really proud of you, Kate.
Please don't.
I mean it. Now, I get partial credit, of course, but... You're in your element here. You were always meant to be an Avenger.
Yeah, I wasn't sure for a while. But even after everything we've been through, mistakes we've made... This is the stupid, messed up family I want to fight for.
Does that mean you're staying?
Yeah, I'm staying, man. Okay? And sorry, but you're not getting your room back.
I am more than okay with the couch. Unless that's a couch. Is that the couch?
Welcome to the fight, old friend. It's good to have you back.
Yeah. Could say the same to you. Still can't believe you're alive and kicking. You're damn hard to kill, Cap.
Glad you're here, buddy. Now people can finally stop asking where Hawkeye went.
What Tony's trying to say is... We really missed you, Clint.
Sappy, but true.
Thanks, guys. Really took care of things while I was gone, huh?
Of course. But tell us of the future, Barton. What perils lie ahead of us?
Yeah, that's a lot to take in. So, bear with me here.
Wait a sec. That's the robot we fought in San Francisco. The one controlled by MODOK.
It's extraterrestrial. In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. She's building some sort of weapon. She ran out of time in the future, so she's tried bringing it to the past to finish it.
which explains all our tachyon-related trouble.
When will this Kree invasion take place, Clint?
No idea. I don't know when they're coming, or even why. But I know we're horribly outgunned unless we do something. Right, Fury? He convinced Monica to send me to the future to help him, but when I got there, well, he told me we're losing the war. He said, I have to come back and warn you. Look, we all need to start preparing right now.
And we will. Tell us where to start, and we'll get right to it.
Right, well, we can, you know, Oh, no.
Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics, quickly!
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me, Clint. Look at me, Barton. Clint?
I love it. 90% complete. This is how it's ready. Well, finito. Thanks for watching. Like I said, we record a new podcast episode tonight, so you'll also have a new one to see during the week. Check back more with different games to play. I might even play a little one today before the podcast record. Thanks. Take care.